agree that Barbies are just miniature sex toys, yes? I just feel like you haven't lived until you've masturbated with your Ken doll. Like, Ken doesn't have a penis because Ken is a penis. And here's a word to the wise. If ever your dad walks in on you playing with your Ken dill doll, TM, just pretend you're giving birth to a tiny man.